Life is too short, but now it's kind of funky. I make the beats for me and my homies. Newspaper reporters and others always ask me why I'm X-rated and I rap so nasty. When I was a teen, I did nothing else but pick up a pen and express myself. The things I wrote were obscene and kind of dirty, but mama always said the truth couldn't hurt me. She also said that it would set me free. I guess she was R-I-G-H-T on the nail, cause now I'm out making my mail. It all started out from a freaky jail. If that's what sells, then I'ma stick with it. Short dog ain't changing, so forget it. You can sell out if you want to, homie, but I'ma stay short and phony.
In my category, I'm the